That was one of his good friends. One of my youngins that started off with Tank. Michael Fulton and Tank was the first two youngins that was at Up the Box. And them two used to play all the time. You know what I'm saying? Mike was strong. Mike cracked too. He just didn't have the athletic ability that Tank had. But Mike was a wrestler, Tank was a natural boxer. You know what I'm saying? And them two, so that normal. You know what I'm saying? That they went at it all the time, you know. Peace and blessings go out to Mike. Family going real good, you know. But I think that mold Tank, whose child he was gonna be, you know, where we from, you know, kids, when you got them together and whatnot like that, kids is gonna have that type of interaction with each other and whatnot, because it's like being in the jungle, right? You with me? And they trying to prove who's the best.
Yeah.
You know, that's how it always was with him and Mike, you know.
Kevin, I'm curious what your thoughts are on Tank talking about retirement already.
Nah, see, y'all gotta understand. Look at all the greats. It's no difference. You gotta look at all the fights that he had. Who's gonna be that next superstar? You know what I'm saying? Tank been boxing since he was 7 years old. Don't he deserve a break sometimes?
No, for sure.
You know what I'm saying? There's other things that I would like to see him do with his life. You know what I'm saying? It's not like he's gonna walk away from boxing. You have so many fighters, great fighters, walk away and do what? Come right back.
Am I right or wrong? Look at Ford. Ford said he walked away, but he's still fighting. It's in their blood.
They true fighters. You get what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Tank saying that right now. You get what I'm saying? I'm
gonna see how long. It's just surprising. That's why I asked.
Nah, because the simple fact is, a lot of this people don't understand, man. They still human beings, but their sport is
putting your hands on a person. You get what I'm saying? And sometimes in the mental,
you gotta sit there and say, "Can I just chill?"
You know, he got little kids that he want to spend time with, really spend time with. There's a lot of stuff that he might want to do that we don't know about right now. You know what I'm saying? But he got some major fights to deal with before he take that decision.
That's right. That's why I asked. I was wondering what's going on.
You hear what I say? But Hector first. Get Hector out of here like you're supposed to. Then we worry about the next man. Then the next man. It's a crew of them. Then when I hit this. This is what I'm saying. They don't want to hit this.
Who else is on the hit list?
I ain't going to tell you. I ain't going to tell you, but they know because I want them to know.
As a respectable journalist, I have to ask.
Mm-hmm. No, I mean, you can. You don't ever hear them running their mouth.
Yeah, we know.
You don't ever hear them running their mouth. When we pass that contract, see, this time Tank can pass the contract to him. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And say, look, I'm going to give you everything you want. Take the fight. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of them will say,
I want the fight, but do they truly want the fight? You know what I'm saying? All them doing all this talking to try to get up on our skin. We don't get down like that. We don't bother nobody. But when it's time to fight, we're going to show you what we're about.
So with Tank passing the contract, you think that would be, that's what made it easier for, like, basically get a verbal agreement with Ryan now?
Well, that's done. Al took care of that. Y'all know that they announced that before this fight.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And that was bold, to tell you the truth. You know what I'm saying? Because in history, you start worrying about the fight. But then this is the fight, you know what I'm saying? So I had to keep him like, yo, let me show you a history, you know what I'm saying? So I get it, coach, I'm on it, you know what I'm saying? Because like I sit there and say, I ain't laying down on Hector. Hector, his name, he have a fighter name. Hector, he got nothing to lose. I got to shut this down.
What do you think of his performance against Chris Colbert?
He's sun-sun.
You what?
He's sun-sun.
What does that mean?
Sun-sun.
He sunned him. He did.
So that lets me know he got that in him, you get what I'm saying? But the difference is, he's that one. He's from that gutter, you know, and all of them know it. That's why he's so excited. You know, I'm keeping real with y'all, man. Y'all in for a blast. Y'all in for a blast. And once he got his mojo, you get what I'm saying? Stay tuned for that All Access.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.